Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave very much for my ma and me. Just a soul guitar and an empty bottle of food. Now, I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and made me Sue. Well, they must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard, my wits got keen, going from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars, kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew at an old saloon on a street of mud, and there at a table dealing studs said the dirty mangy dog had named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I'll tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and then I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. Can't say son of a bitch on stage. He's all right. Leave him alone, he's all right. What could I do? Oh, leave him alone now. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a pa and he called me a son. And I come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a boy, I think I'm gonna name him after you. We'll do that song for Mr. Shel Silverstein, who wrote it right here. Stand up. See his head shining, that's him, he wrote that song.